3D prints in time lapses for March. Here I'm inserting magnets into a fidget spinner and discovering levitation. 6 out of 10. Would have been a 5, but there's magnets involved. This one's a honker, a heifer, whatever you want to call it. The biggest fidget spinner I've ever printed. Got a nice gradient because I use double-sided filament, so it goes from red to blue, which creates some nice purple. Ollie is perplexed, so that means we did a good job. This one's a looker. I mean, just beautiful. The time lapse and the final product. We were blowing it under a leaf blower. And then this one is a Japanese puzzle box that we printed earlier this month.
I thought it was going to be harder to solve, but it turns out it's just a nice looking box that opens weirdly.
And finally, we have one of my favorite things I've ever printed. It's so simple, but so fun.
It's a canister that shuts only if you guide the notches through the maze. Next month, I'll include how long it took to print each piece and also how much money each piece cost to make. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next video.